Our next lesson is called You Would Not Know. Now, this is a takeoff on the old Scorpions tune called There's No One Like You. Now, this song is in A, B, A form. You're going to have two distinct parts to this song. The first part involves broken chords, and it involves the technique that we discussed a couple of lessons ago in blocking your hand. I want your left hand to stay in a very quiet place throughout the whole first half. In other words, it doesn't move a whole lot. You're going to put your fingers down and leave them there as long as you possibly can. So that's the concept in the first half. The second half of the song is bar chords, which we've just learned. So we're incorporating that into our song. Notice that I did mention it's in ABA form. If you begin from the beginning, you'll play the first part, then you'll play the second part, and then you'll see the symbol that says DC al fine, which means da capo, or back to the beginning. So you go back to the beginning and play till you see the word fine, giving us the ABA form. This is You Would Not Know by the Scorpions.